Hi guys, we're gonna be playing some more Prison Architect. Hooray! Nobody gives a shit anyways. So, yeah. Right. Let's begin. I had a desktop background change. Did I mention this in an earlier video? It's Need for Speed. It's Need for Speed for payback or something like that. So, yeah. Yandere Dev should really show his real face in his videos. Yandere Dev is a has a great game, but he is a shit developer. Okay, he has a shit game and a shit developer. Well, he is the shit developer. Ah, what am I even doing? Just let's get on to the video. Just watch and learn how a real prison architect built his builds and manages his prison. I mean, seriously. Oh, I guess it did save. It auto-saved. Oh, weird. If you're really serious about coding, son, people are saying, "Where's fucking Osana? You want her in the game, dickhead." No guard is complete without a taser or taser training. Seriously, bitch. Get fucking better at fucking coding and stop stealing people's stuff. Ooh, here's the Yandere logic. Ooh, I'm too lazy to make my own, so let's just steal other people's ideas. Yeah, see how that turns out for you when you go to federal prison. Yeah, let's just see how great that turns out for you when you're in a fucking prison cell. If something doesn't belong to you, don't fucking use it. I'm dead fucking serious. Yandere Dev, you stole units from the unit. You stole Not units, but you stole characters and stuff from the Unity store. The fucking Unity store. You're also stealing other fan stuff, and they don't even want to be included in your shit game. They want to be excluded from it because it's a shit game. If it were a good game, they'd probably want their stuff featured in your game. It's not fucking progress. It's fucking copying. And spending the money you scammed off people on Switch games. Bro, you are a fucking coward. A big fucking childish coward. If you think that, oh, I can code. But you're not doing a great job. Most of the guards I hired from yesterday, well, maybe not most of them. But a lot of them have passed taser training. That's good. We're making fucking progress. And another thing I want to mention is is the revisiting my childhood challenge. That was fun. Well, for the most part, that is. There were some games that I didn't like, but hey. You win some, you lose some. If I had fans, I'd. I would do whatever's possible to make them happy. And trust me. Well, I bet I have fans, but not a whole lot. I mean, I'm not that successful on YouTube. I mean, this shit takes time. I don't. Even PewDiePie. He had a little struggle before. I bet he had a little struggle before. Before his content got him to over 60 million subscribers. Like, good job, PewDiePie. Shout out to PewDiePie for being so awesome at YouTube. I mean, you say you're trying to be an expert developer. Ooh, bravo, bravo. fucking bow. Yandere dev. But the fact that you want your parents dead, even I don't want my parents dead. Dude, if they were burning in a fucking fire, I'd stop and try and help them escape the fire. You want. It's like Bakugan. You gotta fight for what's right before it's gone, gone, gone. This is Bakugan. Like, there's Love Nikki Dress Up Queen, which I really don't like. It's a girly game, anyways. It's a girly anime game where you just dress up Nikki. I guess that's her name. And you enter beauty pageants? Who the fuck knows? Not me. Because I'm don't play girl games. I just play random games. If you got any requests, leave them down in the comments below. I mean, I think Yandere Dev is a homosexual. A big fucking homosexual who knows nothing about game programming. Nothing at all. And if he does know something, I bet it's. I mean, where did it. Who taught him how to code? Probably someone who knows nothing about coding, for one thing. Can't code for shit. It's like making a car. But tons of years later, it doesn't work. It doesn't start because you didn't know how to make it in the first place. So yeah, that's. Can't code? Well then, don't fucking try. Don't know how to code? Don't fucking try. That's the answer. I mean, I know shit happens for a reason. All right. Or at least, I want proof that Osana is almost done with the game. Just put her in here, dog. Never call a black person a dog. I mean, if you're gonna take a vacation, take that fucking vacation. Or just don't fucking make the game at all. Just take it down from your website. Oh, what's that? I'm sorry. I can't hear you of how much you're crying that the fan game that the fan that your posse of fans. Our f are fucking trying to give you tips on how to be a better fucking game developer. I know I use the word, I use bad words a lot. You can. It's a Southern tradition. Don't get me wrong, Southern people aren't. Not all Southern people are bad people. It's a Southern and Western tradition. Like, you have a few drinks, you go to a bar, have a few drinks, you start swearing. Or you can be cold sober and still have a marathon of curse words. It's pretty normal for. It's pretty normal if you ask me for a, because I'm from the South. I'm from fucking Florida. I still live in Florida. I mean, don't get offended if I said for what I said. I mean, I don't offend any groups of any groups, no matter if they're ethnic wise or not. I just judge by personality. Not by skin or ethnic group. You know, you have a little steak and your friend starts cursing, so you just go along with it. And that's how this tradition really works. It's very traditional for a Southern person or a Western person. And you know what? White people can call each other the words hillbillies. The only people that can call each other the word hillbilly. Or rednecks. Oh, fuck. My prison looks pretty good. You don't know the power of the justice side. That's what prisons are, justice. I mean, in prison you learn how to craft and stuff like. You make license plates, I think. And oh, also the coronavirus. No, I'm a guy who likes proof that it's okay to open tourism and not Wear a fucking mask in public during this pandemic. It's like a midlife crisis. There's no winning. It's just losing. Reopening schools, really? Do you want children and teachers to fucking get sick? Like, I heard that and I think something about schools was getting sued. Something about schools like was getting sued for. For, I guess, opening back up during this pandemic. I mean, a kid should not have to suffer the coronavirus. All right? Makes us about as much sense as a kid being allowed to go to school with the swine flu. I agree with the people who are suing schools for who are schooling who are suing the head of schools for. For opening, for reopening schools, like, it's not a clever thing to do. It's not even smart. I mean, I do agree that kids have to learn, and yes, like. Have free health care. Have fucking mercy to those who are too poor to pay medical bills. Like, seriously, it should not be that hard to allow free health care. Donald Trump is a douchebag. A big fucking douchebag. If he is the one that actually stopped free health care. Like, there's good and bad in everyone, but jeez. Shutting down free health care, that's a poor decision. I mean, like, we have night owls because there are cops that work during the night but sleep during the day. I didn't hire 4,000 guards. That's probably poor work by introversion. Think I might. Ugh, sorry about that. Bad habit. Oh, it's still recording. Let's see if it was still recording. try to get to 100.18. 26. Six, 18. Eighteen, 21, 22, 23, 24. think I'm gonna finish these cells.
Well, I'm gonna say see you all later. Bye.